Hey guys, what's going on? It is your buddy Prince God here, and today we're going to be talking about the new Call of Duty app, Strike Team, for iOS. Now, if you don't know, Call of Duty have just released a brand new app called Strike Team, and it is right now it is available for iOS, and it's going to be available for Android and the Kindle Fire sometime soon. So the app costs just around $7, so it's a pretty expensive app, but it is worth it if you're into the Call of Duty series. As you know, Activision have already released the World of War and Black Ops 2 Zombies app, but now we have the brand new app Strike Team from Call of Duty. You're able to play Campaign, Survival Mode, and Survival Mode is pretty much the same as Modern Warfare 3 Survival, and in Survival Mode you actually start with the Type 25 Assault Rifle instead of starting with a pistol, which you'd start with in Modern Warfare 3. Now there's no multiplayer feature, which is one thing on it which I really thought they should have included, but the game is still a great buy. If we were to compare Strike Team to the Call of Duty Zombies on iOS, this game is a lot better. It is a great app and can be very addictive. So anyway guys, that's it for me. I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in another video. Have a good day.
Team Deathmatch. Crush all that oppose us. We have taken the advantage. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Be advised, hostile UAV incoming. Be advised, hostile UAV activated. killer drone on standby. Friendly hunter killer drone deployed. We are winning this fight. We have lost the lead. Killer drone on standby. Friendly hunter killer drone deployed. We have taken control. Quiet, quiet. Mission almost complete. Don't quit now.